the NHRA Motorsports Museum, presented by Automobile Club of Southern California, home of some great motorsports history. Let's go check it out.
Top Fuel dragsters are the king of the sport. Funny cars are probably the most popular race cars of all time. But back in the mid-60s, cars like this one, they were the stars of the day.
This car is the 1941 Willys of Fred Stone, Leonard and Tim Woods, and driver Doug Cook, known to drag racing fans worldwide as the Stone, Woods, and Cook Willys Gasser. This version, the final match race model, has a 448 cubic inch supercharged Chrysler and used gasoline in the tank. A few years ago, NHRA had a fan poll to pick the number one race car of all time, and the winner, a Stone, Woods, and Cook Willys, just like this one.